Hello friends, and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. In this Windows 10 tutorial, we are going to talk about a freeware third-party app called Internet Off, which lets you turn on or off your internet connection for a specific time. Before I explain the feature of this app, do note that you can manually disable internet connection by disabling the wireless or LAN adapter. The good thing about this app is it lets you do the same in just a single click. And moreover, you can also password protect the app. So why would you need this app? The most common aspect of using this app is if you are having a metered internet connection where you are charged according to data usage. In many countries, most of the telecom companies have fair use policy, due to which you have to suffer a low internet speed after a fixed amount of data usage. So you can simply turn off internet connection to extend your data usage. You can plan to install this app if you are not on an unlimited internet plan. Secondly, you can also consider using this app if you want to prevent minors from using internet for a specific period of time by applying a password. So here we go. You can download and install the app from the link given in the description. If you are using Windows 10 or Windows 8, then you must install the latest 2.3 version. Once the app is installed, launch the app and you will see an icon in the system tray. When you click the icon, you have two options to choose from. Either you can turn off the internet right away by clicking turn off the internet button, or you can click settings to enable password protection, so no one else may turn on the connection. In the settings window under general tab, you can configure settings like running internet off at Windows startup and let internet off check if there is a new version available. And lastly, it will display internet left time box when running. Click the password tab and then enable and type a password for the app. Apply the changes and you are ready to go. Whenever you want to turn off the internet, click the icon in the system tray and then click turn off internet. Next time when you need to use internet, click the icon again and then click turn on the internet. Then you will be asked that for how much time you want the internet connection to remain on. Or you can also ask to just turn on the connection without any time period. If you choose a specific time, then a timer will appear, and if you don't want to see the timer, then you can turn it off from the settings window. To remind you again, one can easily gain access to internet by breaking the security by ending the internet off service from the task manager, and then manually enabling the network adapter, but still not everyone knows about these tricks. I hope this will help you, and if it did, then leave a like. Do leave your suggestions and comment in the box below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.